Russian President Vladimir Putin's extraordinary interview with controversial conservative TV host Tucker Carlson has just gone to air. The marathon chat at the Kremlin lasted for more than 2 hours. Putin spent the first 30 minutes talking about Russian history. He then revealed his thoughts about the future of the conflict in Ukraine.
From the outside, it seems like this could devolve or evolve into something that brings the entire world into conflict and could initiate a nuclear launch. And so why don't you just call Biden and say, let's work this out?
What's there to work out? It's very simple. I repeat, we have contacts through various agencies. I will tell you what we are saying on this matter and what we are conveying to the US leadership. If you really want to stop fighting, you need to stop supplying weapons. It will be over within a few weeks. That's it.
The argument, I know you know this, is that, well, he invaded Ukraine. He has territorial aims across the continent, and you're saying unequivocally you don't.
It is absolutely out of the question.
And we'll have more of that interview in your local 10 News First at 5 p.m. Joe Biden won't face criminal charges despite evidence he willingly kept classified documents at home after leaving the vice presidency in 2017. Among the reasons given by special counsel was concern he'd be seen by a jury as a sympathetic, well-meaning, elderly man with a poor memory. Robert Herr found that it was possible Joe Biden forgot he'd taken classified documents home, which he would have been authorised to do as vice president.
I was pleased to see they reached the conclusion I believed and knew all along they would, that there are no charges should be brought in this case. As many of you know, this was an exhaustive investigation, going back literally more than 40 years.
The documents relate to the Obama administration's decision to send additional troops to Afghanistan.